Citizen Soldier, 150 years after the Emancipation Proclamation, featuring from the Abraham Lincoln Presidential Library and Museum, James Cornelius, and Pulitzer Prize-winning author James McPherson.
Lincoln, now as Commander-in-Chief, had the power to confiscate enemy property being used to wage war against the United States, in this case slaves, and that's really what the Emancipation Proclamation was.